Hey guys, what is up today? I'm recording another Minecraft Redstone week video. I don't know what I just did there, but let's get right into it. Make sure you can see the entire screen. I just gotta get in. Oops. Sorry, I don't let you guys see this, but today is special. It is very special. This is annoying. We did call it also World, by the way. Guys, I gotta do one thing, so hold up. Also, off camera, I built a bridge connecting the two sides. So. See what Frank wants us to do. Okay. Oh, he has a lot of stuff that he wants us to do. Do the parkour. Do the contraption of the day. Please trade my friends. Here are some items. I will not do it in that order. I can do it. I'm gonna do the third, the first, and then last. Sometimes. Yeah, this video is brought to you by Redstone Week. I probably should give it to me and the emeralds that I get. Okay. He wants me to trade with printer and sticky. I was just going to try to this one. Probably just a trading. Sticky. This is brought to you by Frank. Brought to you by Frank. Inventor. Also brought to you by Frank. Trade me for a crossbow. Pretty cool. So far, sticks. Look at these. Sticks. So, flinter. Okay, so there's the sticks in here. But now, to trade flinter again. I need to do the parkour, so probably should. Oh, 19, nice. I know you guys can see the other chests, but if not, been placing other chests for the next for other days, so I've been prepping early. Should have stopped by a farm. First, I'm gonna get one thing from Frank's station. Cause I did do one item. I'm just gonna make this up. Breakfast berries. Quarantine's been tough. That has not been easy. My dog keeps on farting. Yeah, this is my bridge. Sorry, no, I was talkative as well. I was wild. Yes. If I can do it with a potion, I can at least do it. Always done it.
my mom was, our mom.
Wait, can you listen to the
door? I was laying down, and it turns out that our mom is that most that she ate last night made her sick to the stomach. And I see you made a new bridge.
Yep, I made a bridge, and I'm currently doing the parkour.
Anyways, and then while she was on the couch, she heard me fart, and it sounded like this. Whoop. That's literally what it sounded like.
Anyways, do you want to join the world? Yeah. I found the controllers. Oh, wait, I remember I have my elytra. Yeah, my elytra.
Guys, I will be joining momentarily. I had the weirdest dream last night.
You want to talk to the viewers while I do the parkour?
Yeah. About these animals in Zootopia that were like outlawed, and they weren't allowed at this one place while every single other animal was. And there were three animals. It was tigers, lions, and I think it was zebras. Maybe. And for some reason, I was the cheetah. And the cheetah and every single other two got welcomed there.
Look, guys, while joining.
And for some reason, there was like this weird crisis that happened with a old man.
Wait, did you do it on the wild week? Yeah, I think it was wild week.
And we had to like take these coins.
Yeah, it was.
And we ended up taking food for some reason.
Wild, if you come to the parkour is gonna be good today. He improved it.
Anyways, and then a cop found us. And then we started to do like this awesome parkour thing.
We gotta climb the building. We gotta climb on top of the building from my house. Is that the bridge?
Yeah. Wait, watch. I'm the grumpy old troll.
Oh, for crap.
Wait, watch.
I've already seen.
No, watch.
I already crossed the bridge, so.
No, look. Under here!
Under the sea.
I'm gonna have to show you later.
Yeah. Show me later.
Cause a brown is after me and it's underneath the water.
He is the troll. Cause he's green.
Trolls aren't green. Actually, I looked up what the grumpy old troll looks like and turned out that they
don't exist.
Yeah, but the grumpy little troll actually is red. Or at least I've seen a picture of him that's
not
red.
Funny.
Trolls actually don't look like that. Neither do they look like the ones in the Happy Movie. They actually do not fart glitter, because that would just be weird. Glitter wasn't even invented back then, so how would that even be possible?
Wow.
I don't want to do the parkour.
Okay, well, you're going to have to wait then.
Okay.
Watch me do the parkour. Because our machine is going to be pretty cool. It's an infinite food machine. And I know you like to eat wild. You're like a wild animal. But I'm only going to give you food if you do the parkour.
No.
Just do it with me. You don't have to succeed. Just do it with me.
I can literally just jump, fail, and...
Yeah, I'm okay with that. As long as at least you try. Like, don't just purposely fail. Try.
Are you okay if I...
Oh, can you shut the door, please? Hang on a second. No! I have a limited supply of glass.
Do you have two?
No, I don't have any more glass.
So I can go get you some.
Yeah, you gotta get me some.
After I do this.
No! You're not breaking my glass. I like the dragon egg up there.
Okay.
That was a purpose.
That was I needed purpose. A running start.
Yeah, so don't go by the dragon egg.
Yeah, that's...
Just give me some glass. And then... Give me some glass.
So if I get you glass, then that
would
be considered.
No, that won't be considered that. I'm just, you need to get me some glass. Now, Wild, do we want to start on the infinite food machine or another project? Are you gonna try to tame a horse in this episode?
Hey. Stay.
Thanks. Are you gonna try to get a saddle?
Yeah.
I have a saddle somewhere.
Okay. I'm just gonna stay on this.
You still gotta give me glass. Can't pick it up now. Where even are you? You're not. Oh, there you are. Cool. You can't try to cheat if that's what you're thinking about doing.
How would I cheat?
Building up.
I'm not gonna do it. Look at that. I guess you could say that was a very cheap way to get grass. I just said grass, but I meant grass. Do you have a saddle?
Yeah, in my house.
Can you give me a saddle?
If you can get it from my house.
Can you release?
You gotta do stuff yourself, Wilder.
But how do I know that this one is?
Trap him.
I need to find a phoenix gem. That would take like 4.
Copyright.
What is a phoenix?
It's a legendary bird.
That doesn't fly.
That doesn't fly. Well, yeah, it does fly.
Yeah.
I don't fly.
No, back into the hole. Back in the hole.
He doesn't listen to you until you put a saddle on him.
Do horses like carrots?
No, they like apples. But apparently they like carrots as well.
Oh, no.
So do bunnies.
I'm gonna get a new bunny. Wait, you can tame bunnies?
No, you can't tame bunnies.
Oh. Wait, I can just put that on one of the placing things where you can place things on your door. And like he would just stand there all day watching the carrot. Hey. Oh!
Don't start a swarm.
They're risky swimming to get. Why do you have this?
Just for fun.
I know the bunnies are getting swarmed. Look at all of them. There are literally two bunnies.
No!
Wait.
We got a good bet.
I
remember that Frank made a checkpoint because he wasn't able to complete the parkour himself. So, that means I can use his checkpoint.
I need to get my 14.
Can't it wait?
No.
Oh, wait, I have a saddle.
Get me the saddle.
But I am going to bed. I can give you stuff when I am asleep.
Hey, Taylor. Can you agree to being quarantined?
You mean wild week? Will you go to bed? Go to bed. I said go to bed. You gotta follow me for the saddle.
No.
If you tag me, I'll give you the saddle.
What does tag mean?
If you hit me, like if you punch me.
Okay. Shouldn't be too hard. It's not like you're a pro.
I am a pro. I have wings.
You can't use these in that round. In this. Okay, you can't use these in this.
Okay.
Or you can't use those.
That's okay, because I got...
Why do you have stairs to your parkour?
I don't know. Ask Frank. You can't do this parkour. Can't get the saddle.
Oh.
Get the saddle.
But did you remove?
No, stop! You can't remove it. You're not allowed
to. Yes, if I can. I can't do it? Well, I just am. I'm going to, at least.
What? I just turned off your ability to mine!
Now, you can't.
I have an idea. Oh,
cool. Fine! I'll give you I'll get back the grass block.
There. You still have to tag me.
Taylor, just let me tag you.
No.
Why can't?
I turned on your ability to mine. You should be able to mine. Are you able to mine?
Yeah.
Cause we back in the mine. Frank gave me diamonds.
Got my pickaxe from inside.
And I thought he gave me iron too. He said he was gonna give me some iron.
Now way back in the mine. Got my pickaxe swinging from side to side.
Well, you know what? We're doing the infinite bone meal machine first, okay? Do you want to start the infinite bone meal machine?
Here. I really need that saddle.
Fine. Here, take
it. I don't really need it, but...
Stop crying about it.
I'm not crying.
Stop complaining about it.
What? It's because I thought you said that. Are you going to own a horse? I thought you were allowing... Where the heck am I?
I don't know. Ask yourself. Only you know.
Hey, me? Where am I? I see the home. The home. No, 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 no!
I see the home. I see the home.
There we go.
Oh, no, 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 no.
I see the home. The home.
Oh, no, 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 no. I have an axe. Yeah, I have a diamond axe. But yeah, guys, this is courtesy.
Horsey.
This one I actually created by myself. I'm proud of it.
I'm like going. What should I name this horse?
Comment down below. No, just kidding. You can't leave comments on our videos.
What do you think I should name the horse? Fish biscuit.
Fish biscuit.
Or just biscuit?
I prefer biscuit. Because now I'm hungry.
Come here, Horsey. Did you hop on?
What do you mean? No, I didn't hop on. You can't hop on to another person's horse. It's only one person, buddy.
What's up with me?
But guys, yeah, today's construction is actually really easy to build. I just built it. Wow, hold up. Can I please stop?
Yes.
So, this machine makes bone meal with composters. You just have to put stuff in there yourself. So we have a ton of plants. And let's just put them in this chest. I actually came up with this off camera. I like it. It's efficient. And we'll see how much bone meal I get.
It can't be that big.
I can get a lot of bone meal really fast, so let's just put a bunch of junk in there.
The town's been saved from Hero Ryan.
Get copyright strikes. Oh yeah, get copyright strikes.
Let's see if I can cross this river. Onward, Buttercup! Onward, Beauty! No! No, not Beauty! No. Onward, Biscuit. Onward, Beauty.
You are such a confusing kid.
I know. Isn't it great?
Sometimes. I'm going to leave that running. In the meantime, I'm going to go back to
the do you have name packs?
Somewhere, probably.
And they am though?
I definitely have an anvil, but I don't know about the name tag. Why?
Because I'm planning on naming my horse. Something like Butter Biscuit. Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Come here, Hershey!
No,
Hershey!
No, we need to find on one beauty!
No, we're doing a similar thing, but in Minecraft, for every person that subscribes, I'm going to plant one tree. In Minecraft, not in real life. Don't get it twisted, buddy.
Don't get it twisted. Look at that particle effect.
It's called splash.
I don't know if you could literally, if particle effects had names.
They do.
That one's called splash.
Yeah. Yeah, I already have 27 bone meal, so I'm gonna take that bone meal, and I'm gonna give it to the trees. Trees, fully grown. Oh, this one is nice.
Beauty. Who cannot see?
And now we have trees. Hoppers that'll actually suck. Can I please explain the machine?
Yeah.
So it'll actually suck it from there if it stays in there. Sometimes it'll stay in there, sometimes it'll clip through. Right through the hopper. But in that case, it can't clip through solid blocks like this. And also, so coppers aren't actually solid blocks because you can still open a chest. That's how you know if it's a solid block or not. And so, unless with slabs. Slabs are weird. But it'll suck the bone meal once it clips through the hopper, but it can't cut through the dirt because it's a solid block. And then that means that it can only go through these hoppers, which end up in that chest.
Artex! Artex!
Back to wild.
Artex! Artex! Also, Artex is named after a movie. It's somebody who... It's a really old movie. It's called Never Ending Story. And basically, this kid is riding a horse because he's a warrior.
Wow, there's a lot of horses in there.
So there's this kid who's a warrior, and he needs to get by to this thing, this type of thing that is called nothing. They need to end the nothing. If they don't, their entire world will become nothing. And I'm sorry if I'm talking too loud.
No, it's okay.
So their entire world will become nothing. And then they're like walking through. They're walking through this thing called the Samurai Swamps, which is basically like this entire swamp filled with corn. Not like the tar that you use to pave roads, the other kind. The one that makes you melt. But somehow they weren't melting. They were just singing and having real weight problems. Really. They had a lot of weight problems. Trust me, those horses had a lot of problems. We're not quarantined.
Yes, we are. Push the button twice.
It's right Sunday.
Last one was B.
I'm going back to bed. But watch. Kids, when they don't sleep that long, it's back to day.
Ha, I beat you to bed. Anyways, guys, that's gonna have to wrap it up for today's video. See you all in the next one. Goodbye.